All right, in this video, I'm going to walk you through the settings. So let's go ahead and just open it up. To get the settings, what you have to do is push this to the center, and that's going to turn your screen on, as you can see. And then you're going to come up here, you're going to press this twice, once, twice, and then it goes to settings. Now you're going to look here, you're going to see that we're in this top setting up here, and we're in mode. But if I want to move over, I can. I'm just going to use this to navigate. Watch. Now we're back to mode. So I'm in video, right? So if I click here, I can change that by navigating with these up and down arrows. I could go to photo. I could go to photo video. I'm going to leave it on video and just click there. Well, if I'm good with that, that's okay. Now let's go down. This is your interval, how long your video is going to be. So let's open it up. You can change this by navigating here. There's 59, there's 10, there's 11, there's 10. You see how that works? If I want to go over and change it to a minute, I could add a minute, make it a minute long video. I'm going to leave it at 10 because I don't think we need more than that. So I'm just going to go ahead and click that. That's your interval. Then you go down to sensitivity, click it. Now this is the sensors on it. So if you want to have high sensitivity, you're going to use these, you know, arrows to navigate. I'm going to put it to high. I'm going to go ahead and hit OK. And then let's go to time lapse. Let's open that up. Right now I got it off. If you want to turn it on, you could go there and hit on. But I'm going to leave it off now because I'm not taking time lapse. And then loop recordings are, you know, if you just set it out there and you want it to loop, just continuously record. But I don't think we want to do that. All right, let's keep going down and let's see what's next. That's the battery at night. So you can look at all of these if you want, but, you know, that's pretty much the important ones. Now let's just go over to camera, all right? So we're going to pop over there, and we're going to see here it says image size. So let's go ahead and open that up. I've got it set on 40 megapixels, but you can drop it down. The lower it is in resolution, the more pictures you can put on the camera, but I like to leave it right there. I'm just going to hit OK. All right, now let's go over here. Picture number, 3 photos. So mine takes 3 photos every time something walks past it. And I've got the shutter, you know, so let's go ahead. I'll show you. You can change it if you wanted to. You could go to 2 photos. I'll do that right now. Let's go down to shutter speed. Let's open that up. I've got it on the fastest shutter speed because I want to really get it going. But if you're going to shoot at night, you might want to go, you know, a little bit slower. So let's do that just so you can see. Now let's go over to resolution. Let's go ahead and open that up. I've got it at 4K, but you can make it less. You can go all the way down to look, but I'm going to keep it at 4K. And so I'm going to click on that. Video length, I've got it at 10 seconds. We already went through that. And then let's go audio recording. I have it on, but you could turn it off if you want to. All right, so let's move over to the rest of it. We got language. I got it in English, but you can change it. Let's keep it English. Default settings, if you want to go back to default settings, you can, but let's cancel that. Format, we can go on here. I'm going to show you how to format. Now I'm going to format all the data that's on the disk. I'm going to go down. I'm going to hit OK. And basically, it's going to clean the micro SD card that's in there. Let's go to time and date. Open it up. You can change it. I got it on the exact date that we are, so we're good on that. And let's go down to battery power. Let's take a look at that. We're 100%. That's good. And let's keep on going. We got time format. We're 24 hours, so I'm doing like military time. Timestamp, I've got it on, so I know when the animal went by. Let's go down to the beep sound. I've got it off, but we could turn it on. Let's just go ahead and turn it on so you can hear it now. I'm going to go down here. You see how it beeps now? Camera name, you could change it if you want. I'm going to leave it there. Password settings, I got it off. And Bluetooth, I've got it on, but you could turn it off if you wanted to by navigating. And then you got Wi-Fi. I'm going to leave that like that for now. You can use Wi-Fi, but I'm, you know, power off, 3 minutes. You can change that. You can make it 5 minutes, 10 minutes, but I'm going to leave it where it's at. And bam, backlight, I got it for 1 minute. I'm going to leave it there. And also, like, you know, you can... And this is just giving you the information that there's no update. All right, and that's it. And then if we want to go backwards here, we just go like this. And bam, Bob's your uncle. That's how you do it. That's how you do the settings. All right, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos where I show you how to do stuff on this. Oh, I wanted to show you this too. Let's go back here. You can flip from photo to video just by going like this. See how it just changed the video? So that's your quick move, all right, when you open up the camera. And then this is shows you your video. You got a card in your 4K, 30 frames per second. It gives you the time amount you're going to get. I've got batteries, and I've charged the lithium battery, and that's the date. And that's it. All right, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos. Peace out. Turn it off. Go like that. Pop it. Bamsy whamsies. Bob's your uncle.